I'm Daniela Rowson. I'm a makeup artist and I'm going to show you how to do showgirl makeup. So what we have here is we have a smoky eye and the bright lip already. So we're going to use purple glitter, and I mixed it with a water-based mixing medium, and with a flat brush we're just going to apply it. Oh, and also I taped the side of the eye so that way when we take the tape off it has that really pretty sharp line. So now we're just going to apply the glitter right on top of that lid. And you can get crazy with the glitter for that showgirl look. This is great for Halloween. Or if you just like to wear really crazy makeup, that's fine too. So I want it to be very dramatic, so I'm just making it very sharp. You can use any glitter color that you want. And then we'll do the same thing on the other side. And you can also add some really big lashes if you want to after you're done to add to that showgirl look. I might even add a little bit of the glitter on the lips to make it pop more. We're just packing it on there. A ton of glitter. We can never have enough glitter, right? And then after this dries a little bit, I'm going to take it off. So in the meantime, I'm going to add a little bit of this glitter on the lips just to give it that really awesome pop. And I'm just going to use my finger and just apply it on the lip. I'm just gonna apply it mostly in the center just so we have that really pretty pouty glittery lip. And now we're gonna pull off the tape. Very gently. See how we have that really cool sharp line? We'll do the same thing on this other side. And there's your showgirl look. My name is Daniela Rowson. Thanks for watching.